Powell, though, still with it. Plays it into the slot, but it goes right to the stick of Tyson Pope, and he's off to the races. Pope out wide. Jordan Guyer with him. Pope dangles in front, fires a shot, and it scores! Tyson Pope! What a goal! The Jokers are right back in it.
Yeah, and I mean, a great rush from Tyson Pope, but if we get the replay here as well, Chris Campbell just overcommits to the play. He probably just needs to hold his position. He overcommits and tries to force him out wide a little bit too early there, and it just gives Tyson Pope the lane on the inside. If he can just stay on his line the whole way, it's a beautiful move, though. It's a great read from Tyson Pope, a young up-and-coming player, and beautiful finish, too, on a goalie who's been solid all night.
It's his first goal of the season, Tyson Pope, and it couldn't have come at a bigger time.